Setting up a Pamper day for my hamster. First, I made him some hamster cupcakes and added his bed. I also got him a new teddy and added his sand bath. Then Mr. Teacake's Pamper day was a go. He loved enjoying his cupcake while cuddling his rhino. Then it was bath time. At first, he really wanted to brush his teeth, but then he enjoyed getting pet.